Hello everybody, this is Vas709. Welcome back to Let's Play Speedy Eggbert 2, Vas709 mod. We've finally reached the last level, level 8. Wait, this level looks familiar. It's the demo level from the first game.
Whoa!
You know the demo thing that you can select and you can get these little videos on these small levels.
Yahoo!
This is one of the levels. Oh, he managed to merge them all into one level. Oh, as you can see,
Yahoo!
He replaced the bulldozers with little blue Eggberts and Jeeps. Except, kid stuff doesn't even come after techno. You probably saved it for later. Pick up these keys. Come on, bird. Oh, he got me. Another reason why it was difficult to change Eggbert's mode is because I would have had to edit him into all of the vehicles, like the Jeep and that. The skateboard. I really like that he brought Dream back. He would have had to replace a few other blocks to do that.
Whoa!
I bet. Okay, let's go. And kid stuff was after this. And it's mirrored too. Whoops. One chest left. Push this. One area left. That's weird. This wasn't a level in the original demo. question was, did Vas709 make all these levels himself, or did others make levels for him? I don't know. The first key. RedGamer705 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.